Mayor Lightfoot has suspended the city's water meter installation program after recent testing found high concentrations of lead in some homes.
Nancy is live at City Hall with more. Nancy?
Robin and Larry, the mayor's order to halt work on the program is said to be out of an abundance of caution. It comes after the city has already installed new water meters in about 200,000 homes. Data uncovered by the Chicago Tribune found that there were spikes in lead levels in more than 1 in 5 homes where new meters were installed. According to the report of 510 homes tested since 2017, 22% had elevated lead levels in the water, and 7% had spikes that were 3 times higher than the FDA has set the standard for bottled water. The problem is attributed to street work on or near the city's old lead pipes, plumbing repairs, or the installation of the smart meters. Former Mayor Emanuel had pushed for smart meters to encourage water conservation. The city borrowed more than $480 million to fund the program, leading to higher water rates. Now, throughout his tenure, former Mayor Emanuel had downplayed the problem of lead in the city's water system. During her campaign, Mayor Lightfoot called for more testing of lead in the water.